appearing before us tonight in our New Year's entertainment segment is Arthur Edgar Hodges Jr. Yay. And to his left is Ethan Kelly.
Yay!
Take it away, boys, and go slow so we can understand the joke.
And last,
can I have you? I'm a pauper.
Congratulations.
Never mind that. I'd like to know where you're going to get the money.
Now, Abbott, you know I got the money coming to you. This is the end of the year. No more after this.
What do you mean?
You know, 365 days in a year.
Well, I know that.
I've been working for you, and you owe me a whole year's salary.
Wait a minute.
365 days, $365. You owe me $1 a day.
Wait a minute. Let's straighten this out.
Pay me!
You say you work 365 days for me, and you want to be reimbursed.
Look, I don't want to burst anything. Just give me my 365 bucks, and I'll get out.
Okay, look, now don't get excited. Take it easy. Now listen. How many hours did you work?
8 hours a day.
And how many hours are there in a day?
Look now, Abbott. Don't try to put anything over on me. There's 24 hours in a day, all but February, which has 28.
You're absolutely right. There are 24 hours in a day. But by working 8 hours, you only really worked 1/3 of each day, isn't that right?
According to the way you figure it.
Well, 1/3 of 365 is about $121. So you actually only have $121 coming to you. That's the way I reckon it.
You sure are reckoning. Come on, give me the dough.
Well, you did have $121 coming, but...
I knew there was a butt in it.
But you didn't work Sundays, did you?
No, I had to take the day off to wash my language.
Lingerie.
That's a hard word! What do you expect?
All right, 52 Sundays in a year, deduct 52 from $121, which leaves $69 coming to you.
You sure of that?
Positive.
You see, I don't want you cheating yourself.
Now that's mighty nice of you to look out for my interests.
May as well look out for yours. You've already wrecked mine. Come on, Abbott. Give me the money. Give up something, will you?
All right, I'll be glad to give you the $69, but...
Hold on to your hats. Here we go again. Look, Abbott, give me a couple dollars. How's that?
Well, you must admit you only worked a half day on Saturday. Isn't that right, partner?
Partner? Now that I'm losing money, I'm a partner? Look, will you give me a dollar? I'll settle. Give me a couple. Give me half a buck.
Now, wait a minute. Just a second. Where was I?
You just said total... on my $69.
Oh, yes. A half day on Saturdays. 52 Saturdays in a year. One half of 52 is 26. So you will deduct 26 from 69, leave you the sum of $43.
Sum of?
Yes, sum of.
If I get some of it, I'll be lucky. Look at it. Give me a quarter. Will you let me have a quarter? Give me 20 cents.
No, wait just a minute.
I'm going out of here with something.
Now, wait a minute. There's still a balance of $43, but...
Stop butting. You're getting in my go.
But you took a 2 weeks vacation, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
That's 14 days. Take 14 from $43, leave you the exact sum of $29.
Look, Abbott, will you give me a dime? Is that asking too much? Will you give me anything?
Well, I'd give you the $29.
But I know you as good as you do.
How much time did you take off for lunch?
Oh, this is going to run into money. I took off 1 hour a day.
Very well. 365 hours is equal to 15 days, I take it.
You might as well take it. You've taken everything else. Go ahead.
15, 29, 14, but...
Now I know you better than you do. Look at me. Will you give me something? Will you give me a nickel?
What do you mean?
Give me 4 pennies.
What do you mean, give you 4 pennies?
Look, can you spare a rat biscuit? Maybe you got a spare mothball?
Mothball?
Look, is it asking? Give me a sardine. Go ahead. This stuff is going to have me in the can anyway.
Just a minute. Let's straighten this thing out. There are 13 holidays in a year, which you didn't work. And you only have $14 coming to you, when you deduct the 13 for 14, then you the exact sum of $1. Here you are, my dear friend, and good luck to you.
Nice work, Abbott. I need the money for a lawyer, because Miss... Now it's going to throw me in jail, and you're going to give me $1.
Let's have no more words about it.
One measly dollar after I worked and slaved for a whole year.
I always pay my obligations. Here's your dollar.
I wouldn't mind, Abbott. I wouldn't care if it was just me alone, but I need more than a dollar. I got another mouth to feed.
Now listen, your troubles are not my... Wait a minute, you what?
I have another mouth to feed.
Another mouth to feed? You never told me that.
I know it.
Well, you've been here with me all this time, Costello, and now you tell me you have another mouth to feed? Why didn't you tell me before?
I was ashamed.
Oh, you fortunate fellow. There's nothing to be ashamed of. I was only kidding about the other money. Here's all of it. I'm running home now to your son.
No, and you're going to give me 50 bucks.
Son or daughter?
No, you stay. I'll throw in another 50 bucks. We don't have enough fish.
And is it son or daughter?
A goldfish.
Get out of here.
Yay, that was good.
Good job.